Hi children, welcome back. Today we are going to learn the vowel sounds. Okay children, so let's start. Firstly, what are the vowels? A, E, I, O and U. These are the vowels. A, E, I, O, U. Now these vowels are again divided into two types. What are they children? Long vowels and the short vowels. Long vowels and the short vowels. Long vowels are pronounced as A, E, I, O and U. Long vowels are pronounced same as that of the alphabet letters. Short vowels are pronounced as A, E, I, O, U. Now let's understand this with some examples children. Okay, let's take the example of N-A-M-E, name. Now in this we can see that there are two vowels, A and E. Now first rule that we have to remember children, that when you have two vowels in one word, the first vowel will be the speaking vowel and the second vowel will be silent. So now in this, A is the speaking vowel and the second vowel, that is E, is silent. So how do you pronounce this? Name. Name. So A. How is this A pronounced? It is pronounced as A. Long vowel A. Okay children? Now the same thing. If we are taking C-A-T, cat. How is this A pronounced? A. It is pronounced as A. K-A-T. Cat. This is pronounced as A. So, the short vowel A is pronounced as A. Okay children, this is the long vowel. It is pronounced as A. And the short vowel A is pronounced as A. Now, example of long vowel E. Take the example. T-R-E-E, tree. How do we read this? Tree. The E-E is getting the sound of long vowel E. Tree. Okay? Now short vowel E. Let's take the example of H-E-N, hen. How it is pronounced? H-E, H-E-N, hen. H-E-N, hen. So this E is getting the pronunciation of A. E is getting the pronunciation of A. So this is the pronunciation for short E. Now let's take the example of long I. P-I-E. Again we are having two vowels together. So the first vowel will be the speaking vowel and the second vowel will be silent. Pronounced as pi. Pi. What is the sound we are getting of I? It is the long vowel I sound. Pi. Now short vowel I. P-I-N. Pin. So, P-E-N. Pin. P-E-N. Pin. So, what is the pronunciation of I? It is coming as E. P-E-N. Pin. And this I is getting the sound of long vowel I. Pi. B-O-A-T. Boat. Again we are having two vowels together. So the first vowel is speaking vowel. So it will give the long O sound. B-O-T. Boat. B-O-T. Boat. Now short vowel O. H-O-T. Hot. H-O-T. Hot. H-O-T. Hot. So the sound of O is O sound. We are getting a O sound. And this O is giving a O sound. So this is the long vowel O and this is the short vowel O. Now U sound. B-L-U-E. Blue. U and E are together. So the first vowel is a speaking vowel. So blue. U is getting the long sound. blue. Then for short vowel U, take the example of sun, S-U-N, sun. S-U-N, sun. U is getting the sound of a. Sun. You get the sound of a. And here we are getting the long sound of U, blue. And here we are getting the short sound of U, that is a. So children, let's repeat the sound of long and short vowels once again. The long vowels are pronounced same as that of the letters, that is A, E, I, O and U. Whereas the short vowels, they are pronounced as A, E, I, O and A. A, E, I, O and A. Okay children, I hope this is clear to you. If you enjoyed this video, do give it a like, share this video and subscribe to our channel. Bye.